This one will start wearing you down after a while, won't it?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right. You can just go for the diamond in the middle. You can tell. Are you comfortable? Would you like it higher? Or? That is still spot on.
Okay.
That's more than good enough. shooting.
Tried to remember low.
Yeah.
I hope I had been.
No, it looked good. Well done, sir.
Well, that was a little better, but it sure be nice to have one drop there. But like I said, job security for it.
In South Africa, you, they sir. Don't just drop there.
Yeah, moya.
Supper. This is beefsteak.
Beefsteak.
Yes. Sausages. Mm. This is garlic bread.
Oh.
This is the meal sweet corn cuts.
Oh.
This is we have the beans.
Okay. All right. It looks wonderful. Well, I'm gonna start grabbing some.
Go ahead, please.
Thank you. gonna take it. Okay. You can take take it.
Must be.
Yep. Chromis neoloticus.
Same as the last one.
Yes, the same as the last one, but this one, if you look in his eye, it's not totally red.
Okay.
It's got like a pinkish. So, but the tail, the spots on the tail, mm-hmm. and these spots, uh-huh. and that anal fin,
yeah.
shows you it's a neoloticus or a breed of them, okay. between Mozambique tilapia and. But very well done, sir. This one is going to the pan.
Okay.
Mr. Kemp that got his little Bushveld tattoo here, shooting at a jackal. We missed the jackal though, but
thank you.
We're gonna try again.
Okay.
Now that they are with the females,
they hold up.
Yeah, sometimes you know they just storm in at the times. Nothing happens, but it's worth a try.
Follow you and do what you tell.